alright? I know y'all been asking for my build for a minute. Now, it's only my third day out here, so you know it's pretty tough. You know, badges ain't been really easy to get, but I was able to get, which, what did I get? I got silver range extender, silver quick draw, bronze difficult shots. That's it, I think, for shooting badges. Yeah, I think that's it for my shooting badges. But y'all is about to see me go crazy at the park. In this video, you will be seeing my build too, but I did split it up into two pieces in between this video. So y'all been asking for it, so make sure y'all like this video up. But in this game, you're gonna just see me get a lot of greens, like big greens. That's all you're gonna see in this gameplay. But after this gameplay, I have a second one, which is more realistic, because you know everybody doesn't have a perfect game. You know, you always have that game where you're a little off, and I'm gonna make sure to show y'all that, because I'm not that type of person to make it seem like I'm just the greatest of all time. Everybody loses. I'm like 34-8 right now, but that was y'all know why I should have like 8 L's, bro. If y'all was with that stream, first day stream, bro, it was a struggle. That offensive threat was not for me. I don't know. So I had to make this new build. I feel like offensive threats aren't really needed, because in this game, speed boosting does not really... No, I'm not even going to say speed boosting doesn't matter, because speed boosting does matter, because I remember this one guard who kept blowing by me, bumping me, and he was small as hell. But in my opinion, I feel like I'd rather have a more shooting build than a dribbling build in 2K20, because with this build, I can get the same dribble moves. Listen, I get the same dribble moves as, you know, my offensive threat. An offensive threat, if you don't know what a offensive threat is, that is a play sharp, bro. Like, I get the same dribble moves as a play sharp. They're really trying to kill dribbling, because I know my lockdown friend, he's basically a lock sharp slasher. He can get the same dribble moves too. So they took out all the elite dribble moves and made everybody able to use the same thing. And yeah, and with this build here, if you were wondering, with Shot Creator Takeover, you can momentum and speed boost and all that. But in my opinion, if I could go back in time, because Ronnie and Baluba, they lied to us, bro. They told us we can change our badge. The only reason I picked the Shot Creator badge first was just to test if I could speed boost. I was going to change it to the spot up shooter. So if I can go back in time, I would probably pick the spot up shooter badge, which is just the pure sharp badge, over the Shot Creator badge. So basically, they just really kind of screwed me over with that, lying to us. But look at that, green in his mouth. But let me show y'all the first part of my build. Let me show y'all my potentials, what I do. I picked the most shooting pie chart. And then what I'm upgrading, y'all are going to see here. I shouldn't really have to explain that. Y'all going to see it in the video. But I really like my build now, y'all. And I don't even have all my badges. I have no gold or Hall of Fame badges. The next badge I might upgrade is... quick draw, most likely. But if y'all want to see my jump shot, you know, and y'all want to see my dribble moves and all that, if y'all want to see everything I had, like, from my player on my attribute, basically an attribute update, I haven't heard that in a minute but like, if y'all want to see an attribute update from my player and everything, man, all y'all gotta do is like this video for me and comment it. Let's really make this video blow, bro, because this video, I'm telling y'all, man, this build, I don't want to see none of y'all making this build later on. Y'all are gonna see what the build is called towards the end of me creating this build. I only cut the clip into two, so y'all seen the first part there. Then we're gonna get into the hype. But as you can see there, I got a big green. But that's not it, man. I'm telling y'all, man. But the next game I'm gonna show you guys, the only reason I'm showing you it, because I was really like surprised. Like, I feel like post scores are gonna be a problem later on when they get all their badges and stuff. I feel like it's gonna be somewhat the same thing as last year. But you see, I have my grand badge trying to go crazy. Loki still wanted to screen, using the screen behind the back, green in his mouth again, bruh. So it's 20-0 right here. As you can see, I have my Shot Creator Takeover, but I really wanted my sharp takeover, man. If I had sharp takeover, it'd really be a different story. You see, he's following me and all type of stuff too. I'm not cutting any clips because I want y'all to really see how I be going out here ever since I got badges, man. And I still have no Hall of Fame badges. And can offensive threats even get Hall of Fame shooting badges? I'm telling y'all, man, I'm not gonna lie to you, offensive threats are trash now, but I'm not gonna say that in the future. I know in the future, offensive threats are gonna be probably like a cool build, but let me know. I don't think they could get Hall of Fame shooting badges, and I have a 95-3, so I'm 6'5 with a 95-3, bruh. All these offensive threats out here be 6'4 or 6'4 and under, bruh. And yeah, what is my ball control? My ball control is only at a 78, but if I have takeover, I can momentum. And you see me gaming it right here, green, light. And then I'm gonna really make sure I get into the height and the arms and all that right now, because this is one of the most important parts of the build, height and arms, in my opinion. Now, as you can see here, I was gonna go with 6'6", but I was like, no, they lowered too much. So I went with 6'5", lowered my weight all the way, and then made my height 80.9. I didn't make it all the way lowest, as you can see here, but I did put it to 80.9. I've made it as low enough to just get back to a 95.3 after I made my height go up. So you see, I finessed the system right there, and I've created, you know, a sharpshooter facilitator, you know? And the name don't sound bad either, you know? It's long as hell, but, you know, it's low-key cool. Now, Peep Dude Overall, go back if you didn't Peep Dude Overall. That man is a 62 post score. A 62 post score, bro. And he was killing Mexico. Like, he got, he was, look at this bum. Like, I don't know what the hell he was doing. But I do not have normal wingspan, nor higher than normal wingspan. And I get a lot of tip passes. And in this gameplay, I really want to show you guys this gameplay, because I have no defensive badges. I have Intimidator on bronze, but that has nothing to do with my perimeter defense. And look how I'm really clamping people. This is how I played the whole day with Mexico. We probably lost, I'm not gonna lie, we lost like two games yesterday probably. But that we lost one before we went to go grind my career for badges. But yeah, man, I'm telling y'all, my defense is great on this player. I have no perimeter, like, you know, defensive badges or anything. I don't have clamps, I don't have pickpocket, I don't have pick dodger, no nothing. And that's how I was playing the whole day with him, bro. I just told him to watch the paint, don't ever help me. And it was really working out. You know, he be selling my shit, you know, my player mad, you know, he feel how I feel, you know, he be selling me, you know. But I'm trying to learn how to not complain as much, because I know, like, I be sounding like I complain, like, a lot, like, but in reality, in my head, like, I honestly don't care. It's just the way I be saying stuff. So that's, for my streams, man, I'm gonna really try to, like, stop complaining, bro, because I know that shit gets annoying, because I be looking at it like, bro, but that's something I gotta do. But, you know, man, something Mexico gotta do is get a board on a 62 overall, you know. But y'all gonna see right here, nobody has a perfect game, man. I'm not the type of person to upload a game and make it just seem like I'm 6 for 6, I'm unguardable, nobody out here can guard me. I do this all day. I'm not that type of person, bro. I'm gonna show y'all everything raw and cut, but I was killing. Y'all gonna see how I lost momentum. I lost momentum in the worst way in this game possible. Y'all is gonna see exactly what happened. Look at Mexico getting killed in the paint by a 62 post score. I don't even know. He had to have his weight maxed up, or he had to have a badge or something. He ain't no way he just came out here, third day out here, you know what I'm saying, and just did all that. Ain't no way. But my dude, you know, he really trying to, I don't know, his screen is, I don't know, his screen using his ass. But Mexico still getting cooked again. Easy bucket. Again, bro. Like, I think he only scored 3 times in the paint. I'm not sure, but I don't know. I think it's because the guard sold. No, the center sold. I think the center sold. Watch this. He sold. Passed it right out. Gave him the ball out of bounds, man. He sold. So now it's 8-5. I'm like, Mexico, bro, turn up. And the funny thing is, me and him, I didn't even know he was a 62 overall until I looked just now. Like, when I made the videos. That's another reason why I made this, because I peeped he was a 62. I'm like, I'm adding this, man. Like, post scores are finna be an issue this year. I promise y'all. Post scores is gonna be a problem, like a real problem. But you see me cooking him off the behind the back to an easy green light. 7 points. I'm 7. I mean, I got 7 points, 100% from the field, you know. Behind the back again. I low-key was trying to look for Mexico, but then I end up shooting, and then dead eye. Oh yeah, I have dead eye on bronze. That's another badge I have. Low-key, man, I'm telling y'all, bro, y'all just gotta wait for me. Be patient. If y'all think my build is trash, man, be patient, man. But it's working out for me. Like I said, if y'all want my jump shot and everything, just let me know in the comment section. I will post a video on it and everything. Look at Mexico making that. Oh, I'm not gonna lie to you, this man's build, let me talk about his build. He has a two-way stretch 5. Basically, he just tried to make a stretch, I think, and they just kind of gave him a two-way type build. But this man, like, he hits a lot of baby mid-ranges. I don't know what jump shot he has. It's trash. He knows it's trash. I don't know why he's using it. He has, like, no shooting badges, though. That man only got, like, quick draw on something, and, like, you know, he really got, like, no shooting badges. I have more shooting badges than him. But I feel like when he gets his shooting badges, he literally greens contested on guards mid range. Like, I'm not lying to y'all. You know, like, bro, if y'all watch me, y'all know I do not lie about, like, stuff like this. Like, I don't. And that's how we lost momentum. But, like, that right there is how we low-key, like, lost momentum, bro. But that man Mexico, like, them baby mid ranges go in for him. Like, if you're a stretch 5, or any type of build like that, like a shooting center build, you can really still shoot over those for baby mid ranges. I don't know about threes yet. Nobody has Hall of Fame badges for three, so I can't talk about that. But Mexico has no, damn near no badges in green and contested mid ranges. Like, on guards, though, I'm not gonna lie. It's mostly on guards, like all on guards. But it's like still. But the post score ended up getting his grand badge, but it didn't really last long because we clamping that up. Thank God they patched post scores low key. Like, it's really not the same. It's still hard to guard them somewhat, but it's not the same at all. Like, they miss. Like, they miss like that, bruh. And then Mexico end up reaching. I don't know why we're struggling against these dudes, bruh. I really don't know why. The man was a 62, but we didn't know he was a 62. So maybe if I knew he was a 62, I would have, like, played a little differently. But nah, I feel like we played perfect. But I'm just trying to make sure I just guard this dude off the screens and all that. He ended up missing. He should have just gave it to him the ball. He had his grand badge and everything, but he ended up selling and shooting that thing out of bounds. I'm telling y'all, man, at least in the beginning of the game, offensive threats is not it. I tried to glitch him right here, giving me the ball back. I'm looking for him. I was looking for him the whole game, man. I did not feel like shooting. Then Mexico ended up greening for me, you know? That's what I'm talking about. He, no shooting badges. He don't got no hotspots or nothing. I have way more badges than him. And he was doing cool out here. Some, he was selling me sometimes, you know, but we got it. I don't know. I was just trying to play with a stretch big, space out the floor more. Because if I play with a glass lockdown, bro, they were really just going to sit in the paint for sure. And, like, it'll be harder to score. End up missing that. Mexico getting the board, passing out to me. Should have shot that. I had so many opportunities to do stuff, but I was just trying to look for him. Like, look, I looked for him. He could have shot that right there, but he ended up going in. You know, L2 cheesing and making that little shot right there. But yeah, I suggest y'all make this build. And if y'all made it this far, comment a strawberry emoji, man. If y'all made it this far, because that shows y'all loyalty. You know, comment a strawberry emoji. And yeah, y'all see me missing that right there. That's what I'm talking about. Everybody misses shots. It's the game, man. It's not us. Until we get all our badges, y'all should expect that. Like, I stopped complaining the first day of the game after I went like 3-for-70 from the three after all the games I played with my offensive threat. Now I'm just grateful for every three I make. You know, every three counts now. But you see, I tried to shoot that right there. It should have went in, but then it ended up bouncing straight out of bounds. I don't know why. Like, they could at least give us a nice little bounce to get the ball back. But 2K20, I feel like this game isn't that bad in my opinion. I just hate how they took out the dribbling. That's the only thing. They took out the dribbling. They lied to us about new parts, and they lied to us about changing our grand badge. So now I'm stuck with a shot creator grand badge. Stuck with the same part. I feel like I only like the game because it's just something new to play. It's something new to grind for, you know. But in Mexico ended up shooting that retarded shot, then going back up on a guard as a stretch and making it. But yeah, y'all, I'm out. If y'all new, make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, man. I probably got another video tonight for y'all. And yeah.